Inline objects are items that are embedded in the text flow. This means that when the text changes, these objects move with the text. Let's say I want to add an image here that moves with the text. I create an image frame and place an image. I cut the image and paste it in the text. I center the image. The image now moves with the text. Now let's say, I want the image to be larger. To do this, open the Inline Items window. I double-click on the image icon. I make the image larger, and then click on End Edit. Now let's say, I want to replace the boring bullets with more stylish ones. I import double arrow bullets that I made in Inkscape. I go to File, Import, Get Vector File. I select the Inkscape SVG file. I click to place the file. I make the arrows smaller, so they better match the size of the text. I cut the arrows and paste it in the text. We can see that the arrows also have become an inline item. To get a parent-child relation, I drag the inline item on the text. The inline item will be placed there where the cursor is. Now I can scale the inline item, which is the parent, and the arrows that are placed will follow. As with the image, now the arrows are part of the text.